How are you guys doing today? Hope you're all doing well. Today's the day I'll be getting my car back, my Audi A4. So they've cut the spoiler off it, they just phoned me, saying that I can pick it up.
An Italian managed to get into the UK, Cat Collin.
So hopefully that should be good. So I'm kind of excited actually, can't wait to see the car. Should be good, and I'll show you guys how it looks when we get there. The Polo was really comfortable to drive, actually. I've got to say, it's quite a nice Polo, this car. The Volkswagen Polo. So this one's a 1 liter, and this one I think has got the 3-cylinder version. It was quite nice, actually. It's really nice and comfortable to drive. Really smooth as well. I thought I'd mention that to you guys if anybody was thinking of buying a VW Polo. So I'm just on route to going into the shops. This car also has auto stop start as well. And this is obviously the manual one. So it's quite nice. So I'll show you guys the dash, well, the speedo. Quite nice. I wanted to show you guys that this also tells you like when to change your gear. So for example, if you see on there it says 4, so if I change to 3, it should tell me to change to 4. So there you go, now it's showing that I should go to 3 to 4. So then I just changed that there. It's also got a little infotainment system there, well, just to show like the how much fuel you've got left and things like that. So it'll show you how many miles you can do from that X amount of fuel, basically. That's what it does. So that's pretty cool to have something useful as well. So I thought I'd mention that to you guys. So we're just arriving to the place. They've got the different Audi this time. The one I had is the one, well, same as mine. So I just seen my car, there it is, and it's got its spoiler on. It actually does look quite nice. So I'm just going to get out of this car. So I've just got the car back. They've left some protector bits here for the steering wheel and the seats, which is quite good actually, so they didn't get anything dirty. So it looks really nice. I'm so happy I've done it. It looks really cool. I'm just gonna go home now and I'll show you guys more of it. So I've just arrived home now, so I can't wait to show you guys how the spoiler looks. So I just leave the door. There it is. Color matches exactly the same. So that's what I'd like to see. Maybe I'll leave. Maybe, but you know I never will. No. So I choke you down. So really happy with that. It does make a big difference to the car.
is something nice to have now. It looks more unique now, because not many of the A4s have the spoiler unless you fit it yourself. The S4 comes with the spoiler, so it does look quite nice. Here's another angle, so I shall show you from this angle. So really happy with the job. I do highly recommend them. They've done a really good job on this. Well, thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.